huge foodie. I love food. So, for my birthday, I was like, I want to try new restaurants. Like, I don't want to go to the same places that I've always been to. So, I went to a brand new restaurant that just opened, and that was a lot of fun. And then again, the Brazilian steakhouse. And then with my other friends, we just kind of incredible every year. I'm reminded that I have so much to be thankful for in my friends and family. Like, I always feel like I'm not cared for, or not that. It's like sometimes I feel like I'm a burden on my friends or family just because I'm like, I feel like I'm needy, I'm clingy, or whatever. But then my birthday comes around. I like small gatherings, just like hanging out in someone's apartment, etc. Going out to a restaurant, not really going out to party. And I was nervous because when you turn 21 in America, not in other places, but in America, the legal drinking age is 21. So when you turn 21, expects you to go all out and go bar crawling to drink till you're drunk and blackout, etc., etc. And I'm not really into that, and that's fine. My friends are, and we'll probably do that for their birthdays, but it wasn't really what I wanted, and I was kind of nervous that people were gonna have this expectation and not listen to me. Legal bar drink, but I don't want to go crazy with it. And they all like respected what I was asking, and they were just really chill with it. And I just felt very loved and listened to and respected, so there was that. Alright, now that I'm yapping away over here, the next thing to do. Counter is absolutely, I'm not even gonna show it, it's so bad. But the next thing to do is to take off my foundation and all my other makeup. I really didn't do much. My lipstick came off while I was eating, and I have my brows, and I stopped doing mascara. I just curl my lashes, but I used to do mascara. I just didn't feel the need to do it anymore, so I also need to do laundry, but that's not really relevant. are these all dirty? That's so fun and funky and fresh. Are they really? Dang, okay. Well, I was gonna use my reusable cotton pads, but I will use the not reusable ones. first. But now things will be calming down. I'll get into a routine, and I really do miss uploading. I see you guys comment on my videos, and you're like, you say the sweetest things, and we hit, oh my god, I didn't even mention this. We hit 500 subscribers, which is insane. Just hold on, I'm boring. Just give me a second. I mean, there are so many ASMR artists out there that are very talented, very skilled and creative, and I was like, people want to listen to me. Like, I'll have anyone listen to me. I love making videos and talking to you guys, but it's just 500. I can't even imagine 500 people. Like, in some of my lectures, we have, well, at least in freshman year, we had like 100 people. It's like, that's 5 lecture halls worth of people. That's so crazy. But yeah, thank you guys so much for that. That's insane. Enjoy it, and it's genuinely a fun thing to do, and yeah. And then I see you guys comment on my videos and say the sweetest things, and I will respond to them hopefully when this video goes up, because I feel like I go back a video. Don't tell them you're gonna make more of these videos and then just never post. So yeah, I will be responding, but I do see them and they do make my day all the time. But yeah, it's just, you guys are so sweet. I was really rushing through getting ready because my friend was like, hey, do you want me to pick you up? And we'll go to this vintage market. Hello. We'll go to this vintage market. I don't know if you guys can hear that. And then we'll go to dinner, or we'll go back to my apartment. You can see Honey, her dog, and then we'll go to dinner. And I was like, sure, where are you? Like, are you close? And she was like, yeah, I'm about 5 minutes away. And I was like, okay, yeah, I'll be ready. And I ran through my makeup routine. It was intense, but it turned out fine. you seen a travel size version of the Cetaphil? Cetaphil. Deep hydration. Let's see if that's good enough for now. I love this moisturizer.